Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chicago here once again. Hanging out in the Terminal 2 Tower, Ramp Tower, with Ninos, my friend. Just watching the metal fly. Not a whole lot of action these days at O'Hare. Some. Usual internationals, mostly flying cargo. You get a couple different banks of American and United going in and out. I got the old Flight Radar 24 out about. Matched up with traffic out the window. China Airlines rolling.
There it is. What a nice takeoff. Look at it. Nice, smooth.
Pause the rate, gear up. Alaska's ready to go. They have not asked for de-icing yet. Although the de-icing truck is standing by. Does he look ready? He looks ready to me.
And ramp Alaska 1011, we need to push back about 10 to 15 feet for de-icing.
Alaska 1011, copy. Show push back for de-icing. And when you're done with the de-icing, you need to call back for a full push.
Alright, clear to push back for de-ice, Alaska 1011.
So they eventually decided to take the de-icing.
Good morning, Limerick 4391 on Bravo for Fox 25.
4391, West Line, taxi to Gates.
West Line to Gates, Limerick 4391.
The Iceman cometh. Gonna do a little. Do a number on this Alaska 73. Off to Seattle. Probably mostly just a visual inspection at this point. Most everybody this morning has been not taking the de-icing. A little bit here and there. Well, it is overcast here today, which is a little bit of a bummer, but the one nice advantage is that there isn't as much glare on the windows when I'm trying to film. nice dose of de-ice for the Alaska this morning. Yeah, 8763 in the Evolution Blue. Full house. Full house, everybody loading up, ready to go. Getting ready to go. Alaska's gonna continue the push here in just a moment. Got the ramp wing markers out there. De-icing all done.
Ramp Delta 1216, Echo 15 for push track.
1216 Delta, clear push.
Clear push.
Echo 7. Echo 7, 3704, roger, push back.
Push through, Skyless 3704.
Delta 1216
attacking.
Copy Delta 1216, contact 2167.
2167, Delta 1216. 14, bring up Alaska, 1011, trace taxi.
I've got Alaska 1011 East Line, contact 2167, bid in.
Alright, have a good one, Alaska 1011.
Seven taking off here. We won't see these for too much longer. A few more years, they'll all be retired. Or most all of them, anyway. Those are Alaska friends.
3488 approaching for Golf 14.
888 Roger, Golf 14 is opening.
73900 off to Seattle.
East Line to Golf 14 on way 3488.
Off to see it all in Seattle.
Seattle.
Long roll, as always, for these guys. Whoop, there's a post in the way. There we are. You're up. And bye bye. There they are. I always like it when I can take one shot and merge it into the next one. There you go, 753 to Asiana. Where I'm standing was the original O'Hare Tower for many, many years. This airport was first begun. And this right here is the tower that came after, now the City Ops Tower. In front of the Hilton. And then of course the modern Central ATC Tower. the old historic O'Hare Tower, the original, from the outside. This is the old observation deck. Really not the best for filming these days, but it still exists. I'll give you a little viewing from either side here in just a moment. Here we go through the chain link fence. Maybe in the summer pretty good, but not the best for filming. You can see more up in the tower. It's also not as cold. But here you go. It's still here. All these years later. Of course, when they built the new Terminal 2, all this is going to be gone. So this could very well be historic footage in the future. There you go. There's the old O'Hare Tower, now turned Ramp Tower Terminal 2.
Looks like the move team is moving this one to the hangar. But who knows, maybe it's going somewhere. Just a nice shot there. And off to the hangar it goes. For a flight later today, maybe. Who knows?
Golf 16, third push.
Third push, Golf 16, Scout 31-38.
Push out Fox 3. You gotta push off Golf 8. There he is.
Good morning, Ramp Wisconsin, 3791. We're at Fox 28. We're ready to push.
Alright, 28. Wisconsin, 3791. Roger. Push approved to the Y and contact ground control. Ground point 9. For France, push on active text.
Roger, we'll contact ground point now. We'll let you know one person back. Wisconsin 3791.
And we got these guys just pushed back up here at the top of the alley.
Ramp Wisconsin 3791 is pushing now off gate. Fox 20.
Traffic 3791.
Rambles cut 3785, push Fox 18.
3785, push back to Fox 18.
Confirm 3785.
Give me a second.
Rambles 4421, Fox 19, ready to push.
4421, Fox 19, push back to
push for number 4421. Skywest 3138, taxi.
Number 38, let's see, off of 18, right?
Yeah, just up
on
19, push,
cost
16,
Sky
3138.
Roger, call in contact
3167
for me. Yeah. Sky 5141,
I'm ready. Sky 5141.
And for Fox 6, Sky 5141. Alright, you'll be at the central pad, and that will be with 2167 metering when we send you out to metering. Let them know that you're going to central pad.
Understood.
Stand by, I've got traffic behind you. Stand by, hold position.
Alright, hold in position, Scott, 5094.
Which one?
Skywest 4767 ready for push. Fox 23.
His little 700s.
Ram Skywest 4767 ready for push. Fox 3.
4767, hold position. Got traffic behind you. Confirm the gate assignment.
Correction, not Fox.
Bunch United, it's waiting to get out. Stacking up behind him. Southport. Now, the theory up here is that they were probably waiting to have room over at the central de-icing facility to get everybody de-iced. That's why we had so many of these all waiting for as long as they were. All these pushbacks all at once. So you think about it, if they just staggered everybody just a little bit, maybe you wouldn't have such a stack up all at once, but oh well. I don't make those decisions, what do I know? Is Korean just landing? Korean Air Cargo. I think this is my first time seeing the
13 standby. Which gate?
China Cargo. 777 in this livery.
Okay, Fox 17, 4613, you're clear to push.
Clear to push, Alabama 4613.
4429, Fox 25, copy.
4429?
Yes, sir. I've got one more outbound behind you, just off of your left side.
3784, it's taxi.
3784, yes, sir. Douglas Long, please contact me.
He's not being our good out with their
784. See how we treat the Canadians, our lovely neighbors to the north?
44, push for Bell 10, Envoy 3791.
We treat them like this. There's no way they can get to the gate. Because United has decided it's time for one of their rushes. But, of course, the CDF is packed. So everybody's got to wait here. So guess who has to go around and do laps? Yes, our Canadian neighbors to the north.
Send them over to the north.
That's right. This is how we greet our Canadian neighbors, right here. Go around, my friends. Go around. Still popping over here in this alley, too. Two more Eagle pushbacks. Two more parallel United Express. United establishing dominance with another 739. Well, the logjam is beginning to loosen over here a little bit. They decided to send the Canadians around. This big boy will go right in. The other side. Looks like he needs a paint job, man.
Stand by, please, servers calling for taxi. I'm going for Golf 10. Let me start with you first. 3791, Eastline, contact metering.
Eastline and metering. Is there anyone behind us? We're going to do a crossbleed.
Actually, if you're going to do a crossbleed, stop right there then.
All right, we'll stop right here at 3791.
Yeah, go ahead, surf across.
So we got this 320 that's going to try to go here pretty soon. Of course, he's going to wait for this guy.
one behind the first.
Gotta wait for all these guys.
Contact 2167.
Alright, east line 2167, Sam.
Close call for taxi.
Wisconsin 3750.
Perfect thumbnail for my video right there. Everybody else trying to get out all at once. It's like salmon swimming upstream, man. Still gotta wait for this guy. Right there. Dog jam at the top of this alley too, folks.
Lumberg 54429, you're clear to push now, please.
Alright, clear to push now, 4429, thanks.
Number 546-13, Fox 17 will be west line of sequence. It'll be number 2 behind the push out of Fox 25, please. Contact 2167 in sequence.
Number 2 sequence on the west line. I'll contact
just another day of the old Chicago O'Hare.
Hey, Rampus, got some 3958, Fox 12, push.
958, hold position, Fox 12.
Finally clearing that CRJ-200 out of the alley. So they could get this 320 to push. Here he goes. And guess who's waiting? Well, the Canadians have made a full circuit of the United Terminal. Let's get to their gate. The log jam at the top just gave way to a new log jam. Well, the dam finally broke, and so United is now dispersing all across the field. We've still got a few stragglers here at the top, but for the most part, the alley has been cleared. This 320 is on its way. And now it appears that the gate is now available for the Canadians to Well, things looked pretty clear there for a moment until this 320 decided to stop just off the line there, so I don't know if they can get by. To be continued.
6186, thank you.
November 51 to Trinity. That is
go. Now.
Finally, he's home.
That's right. Finally, the Canadians have a clear shot to the gate. They're making a run for it before something else happens. Because there's about two other United pushbacks that want to happen here in just a moment or two. That is a sweet paint job. I do like that. Air Canada Express. This aircraft actually comes here quite often. Fox Echo Juliet Fox. Get around this here. Watch it pull into the gate. Still a little bit of glare on the windows, even though it's overcast. Looks like it's aircraft 376. Finally home. There he is. It wasn't just the Canadians who got inconvenienced today. It looks like Delta Connection had to wait their turn. Of course, their gate is up here at the very top of the alley, so they have to wait for everybody to clear out. That guy just... Yes, he did. Wow. Okay, then. Good old Delta Connection.
Echo
7.
Status
4057
Delta correction. And guys fared a little bit better. The alley's wide open for them. Nothing going on at all. Just make a clean shot all the way in the gate. Fox Echo Kilo Juliet. Into the gate. Yep. There he goes. Nice. Very nice. dam has burst, the river is out, log jam is gone. Now it's back to dead quiet for a while.